Hello guys, in this video I am going to share you one of the easiest techniques to find the multiplication of 11 into any number. 6, 2 into 11. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 2, 8 and 6. See, within a fraction of a second I am able to find the answer of this multiplication. Okay, I am not doing this one, 62 into some 11. Okay, I am not doing this calculation. Okay, if you do this calculation also you will get the same answer, but it takes some time. So I will share you how I am doing this one by using one simple technique. Okay, so here two digits are there, just draw three dashes, write two here. Okay, two is there, then add this 2 plus 6. How much 2 plus 6 is 8, and write 6 as it is. Okay, see, 6, 8, 2. I will show you some more examples, so you will get some good idea about this one. So I am taking here some 52 into 11. Okay, how many digits are there? 1, 2. So draw three lines. First write this 2 as it is. Then how much 2 plus 5 is 7. Write 7 here, and how much? 5 like this. Okay, 5, 7, 2. Okay, I'm taking here three digits, 2, 3, 6 into 11. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, there are three digits are there, so you should take 1, 2, 3, 4 dashes. Okay, if the digits are 3, then you have to take a 4 dashes. If the digits are 2, then you have to take 3 dashes. So how much? Write 6 as it is. Okay, how much? 6 plus 3 is 9. Write 9 as it is. Then this 3 plus 2, how much? 3 plus 2 is 5. Then write 2 as it is. See, this is our answer. Within a fraction of a second I am able to find this answer. So I will take some more examples. Here I'm taking some 4, 2, 2 into 11. So tell me how many dashes I have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4 dashes. Write 2 as it is, 2. Then 2 plus 2 is 4. Then 2 plus 4 is how much? 6. This 4 as it is. Okay, 4, 6, 4, 2. I am taking here some complex numbers. Okay, I am taking here 9, 2, 8 into 11. Okay, 3 digits are there, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Write this 8 as it is here. Okay, 8 as it is here. How much? 8 plus 2 is 10. So write 0 here and write 1 here. Okay, and what you have to do now? This 2 plus 9. How much 2 plus 9 is? 11. So write 1 here. Okay, and 1 here. Okay, how much? You write 9 as it is. So how much? 9 plus 1 is 10. How much this? 1 plus 1 is 2. This 0 as it is, then 8. So our answer is 10208. So just you have to be careful about whenever you are getting the carry. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel.